this is a warning to the New World Order. You seem to delight in seeing other people suffer, and you treat life like a disposable commodity. You destroy homes, you take the lives of innocent, peace-loving people, you even take the lives of children. And all of this for your own amusement or personal gain. Well, now it is your turn, New World Order.